This is Kona Deep processed drinking water. It cost $1 and it's from Hawaii. Let's pour some in to see the TDS and pH level. First, let's test the TDS. Turn on the TDS, make sure it's a zero, and put it in. 242. That is marginally acceptable. Now let's test the pH. Only do 2 drops. I give this a 5.5. That means it is acidic.